everyone, welcome back to another episode with me, Bellfire, and today we're back in WarFrame because it has just received an update. And I'm going to scroll down slowly. the Veilbreaker quest, Kahl's garrison. Oh, Steinax, which is the new WarFrame, I think. Well, here. Let's go ahead and see what happened.
Thank you for returning to me, Aubrey.
Tenno, your codex has been updated with a new quest.
Okay. Hang on, I'll check that in a minute. I want to go visit or look at Steinax. Baruch. Wait, what? Am I just being blind again? Apparently not. Okay, well, I was leveling stuff up, so let me actually equip what I'm going to use. Yep. Not the Twin Gricadas. Yeah, the Latum is pretty nice. And then... sure. Pledge alliance to a syndicate to increase your standing with that syndicate and its allies and earn rewards. You lose standing with syndicate that oppose your pledge. Well. I guess? Actually, wait. No, that would be counterproductive.
You are curious. So curious, but pleasing.
Yes, Cephalon Suda. Now let's...
I may require maintenance after all.
Quests. Veilbreaker. Here we are. Daughter Entrati gets more than she bargained for when she enlists the Tenno to investigate a call for reinforcements aboard a Narimer Murex? Oh, Narimer. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's a Narimer Murex. Okay. Wait. Oh, hey.
Nora Knight keeps saying Narimer isn't dead. Someone new is at the top. All she knows is a name. Hazul. Well, guess what, Tenno? I have a lead. I detected a dot code signal broadcast from inside a Murex. It only says one thing over and over again. Need reinforcements.
Huh.
It's probably one of the freedom fighters Nora keeps talking about. If they made it into a Murex, they have to know about Pazul. Come on, Tenno. Say you'll help.
Interesting. Wait. Wait, what? What is this? Is this the... Oh, that's the actual video. Okay. Wait, don't tell me I just got Steinax. Did I? Yeah, I know, I was about to say. But, let me guess. Wait, what? Yep, escape. Communication. Inbox. Natah. These items have been delivered. Speaker wandering, working, he would answer the call of the loyal and the worthy. A brief spear shaft of light in the darkness before moving on. Now Steinax has returned. The 50th, the prodigal. You two have answered the call to battle as loyally as Steinax himself, and so Steinax now joins your arsenal without cost. Those who come after may find him in other ways. Natah, these items have been delivered to your inventory. Steinax. Let me guess. In here? Yes, I do have a few warframes I need to claim still. I do not remember why I was making those. Or that I was making these. Huh. Okay, I will be right back. Give me a second. Okay, I'm back and I found him. Okay, let's look at your abilities. Axios Javelin. Throw a Axios Javelin when the javelin impales an enemy against a wall. Surrounding enemies are pulled into the area and suffer bursts of damage. Thoros Strike. Summon Thoros, the shield of Steinax, swing Thoros to repel enemies and reduce their shields and armor. Steinax regenerates health for every enemy struck. Oh. Rally point. Draw enemy attention to Steinax. His resolve uplifts him and nearby allies, regenerating the squad's energy over time. Steinax and his allies also regenerate shields for every kill assist they contribute. Huh. And final stand. Execute Might and Valor, rise into the air and throw a barrage of Axios Javelins. The javelins deal damage to nearby enemies wherever they land. Direct hits to enemies deal greater damage. And then your passive is... increases with his shields and doubles for spear guns. Spear guns. So, his whole thing is higher shields, higher critical chance. Okay, I'll be back after I mod him. So, I'll see you all in just a second. Okay, I'm back and I have modded. Is all I'll say. And let's go ahead and get onto the quest now, shall we? I'm actually very intrigued by this. Huh.
Whoa, the inside of a Murex. Organic scaffolds, capitulation. But on a scale I never thought possible. The Medusa network means I'm scanner blind in here. Knock it out, and I'll pinpoint the location of our messenger. When Ballas and Narmer struck the system, I was ready to do something. Anything. But no. The family said we had to guard the heart of Deimos. I spent the entire war laying low in the Necrolisk, listening to Noranite talk about those brave few fighters who were out there doing exciting things. Not this time.
It has developed immunity to your attacks. Try something different.
Yeah, I would be worried if I didn't deal so much damage. I mean, and to be fair, for being level 1, I think this is going pretty well, all things considered. Oh my lord. Here we are.
Tenno, I think that's the central hub of the Medusa network. Without a scanner feed, you'll need to figure out how to disable it on your own.
Ow. Oh, I have fallen. Oh, it's one of these. Okay. Oh! Oh, but. Where? Oh boy, where did it go? I did not see where that last one went. Okay. Let me try that again. One, it flew over here. Two, to right there, which is three, to right here, which is four, to over there, which is five, six, seven. It flew over here, I think. Yep. Eight. And then... nine. Did that destroy it?
That's it. Triangulating distress beacon. There. The signal originates from the other side of the Murex.
Ah, of course. What just happened? Oh.
Don't be afraid. We're here to...
Kahl not afraid. Kahl need brothers. Queen said, blue girl?
That rat? I can't believe I expected to find out who Hazul is. I'm an idiot.
Kahl no Hazul.
Excuse me?
Kahl need gun. Find Kahl gun. Kahl
was it? There. Marking a weapon signature.
Okay, just needed to check his abilities real quick. Yeah, I remember Kahl. That's right, he doesn't have he doesn't have shields, but his health regenerates. Okay. And fast. I thought that we wouldn't see Kahl again. Ah.
You got your gun, and I will guide you out of here, but first, I need you to tell me about Azul.
Kahl, find brothers. You help, then talk.
Brothers? Brothers was not what we agreed to. You said gun. I got you your gun. Now tell me about Azul.
Find brothers. Then talk.
At least his health regenerates, so I don't really have to worry about death too much.
Perfect. The field your brother is locked in is entangled with complex restraints. Get close. I'll use your signal to target a dissipation beam.
We all know what to do. Ha ha ha! Another!
Oh no. At least he's immune to his own grenades. Oh. It was that easy?
Brother, wake up. Kahl give orders now. Come.
Kahl, where you lead, rock follow.
A blockage? Not even a brutish Grineer fist can punch through that. Think.
Blue girl, stop, think. Kahl see Rog has bomb.
Grineer are good at destroying things. Shocking.
Blue girl, where others than Grineer?
Grineer have a lot of brothers, Kahl. They're not all going to fit aboard my friend's lander.
Get bigger ship.
Scans show what appears to be a Grineer dropship, but it might not even be operational.
Kahl make work. First, find all brothers.
Okay, how am I meant to get over there?
I don't know how, but you need to find a way across.
Kahl.
Oh.
1-8-0. Same tube. Could be. Need cover. Kahl that a boy. Need to get in position.
Grenade. I'm full on them, actually. What? Another gun should help.
For the queens.
No. Queens, abandon us. Fight for brothers now. Armor not hold.
This one's just a corpus.
Kahl know what Vale like. Nobody deserved Vale.
Okay.
Must send brother to other spot.
What other spot? I will say, the jetpack's actually pretty nice. Wish I could use this on one of my warframes.
That's everyone. Can we go now? Dropship marked.
Wait, only four? My lander can hold four. At least. So, Rog Force 1-7 is almost gone. That's not good.
You're coming up on the Volcor, and of course, it's held in place by a tether node. I've devised an 8-step plan to evade security and gain access. Step 1.
No time, Blue Girl. Kahl.
Holy enemies. Okay. I'm just taking cover for a second to regenerate some health.
Kahl in charge.
Help.
Everything going dark.
You're coming up on the Volcor, and
so don't rush in.
It's held in place by a tether node. I've devised an 8-step plan to evade security and gain access. Step 1.
No time, Blue Girl. Kahl, do. More wound. More
not, chat. Hello. Goodbye. Okay, they made it. Good.
I can pilot this thing remotely, but I need you to man the guns.
Oh, easy. I hope. Honestly? This is kind of easy.
Hull integrity dropping.
I mean, sure, it may not be as high tech as my ship, but still, just being a tail gunner is nice. I think that was supposed to happen.
It over. Kahl tell you about Pazul.
Not now, Kahl. I'll see if there's another way to get you and your brothers out of here.
Oh, so it regenerates ammo. Got it. Okay, you know what? I hope y'all enjoyed. Please don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, share all that amazing stuff, and I'll see all of you in the next episode. Bye, guys!